All right, let's do this. Four heals? I see. Versus 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 heals. Interesting. 4 heals v 8 heals. I'm not sure if a team fight survives. All right. Anyway. But I think we can do it. Okay. Okay. Let's crush their offense. Wait, though, I do notice that there's a pre-made here. Though they like to AFK out whenever they see me. So they might AFK out. Talk to this person, grab a Stormpike insignia. All right. Gonna... Yes. Shit, why am I lagging? Damn it. All right, let's see. Gliders. Damn it. Ah. Okay, here. Let me put that there. Alright, anyway. Go left. Gonna wipe them in mid. Now we have 5 heals. That's better. They still have 8 heals, so I mean, I don't know if mid is gonna work 100%. But like I said, they might just save K out at the first sign of trouble. So I mean, they have a big history of AFKing out. Stack in front of Stomach Bunker. Do not overextend. Hold. Hold. Fall back. Stack. Huh? Wait. Oh, they're going for snowfall. All right, fuck it. Let's go ice split graveyard. Wait, no. Here, let me just... Actually, no. Let me just stay here. Loot bodies. We're gonna win with Ivis. Yeah, this may be a partial pre-made versus a partial pre-made. Yes. Yes, and no, they're at Snowfall. Are they all at Snowfall though? I mean, how many are at Snowfall? Fine, just stay stacked, please. Don't die. And then we... Now they have the high ground, so I mean... Do... not die. Fuck you, whoever lusted. All right. Well, actually, we know they have no graveyard. Okay, so let's attack snowfall. They technically have no graveyard, so I mean, all right. Let me just So any death, they spawn at Frostwolf Graveyards. But we lost our graveyard too, so I mean. But they are wiping. Yeah, I think there's. Okay, let's see. Okay, yeah, Shadow Rifting them. One second, let me just Shadow Rift them. Recap Summoneth Graveyard. Also, DB NB. Did Cinco AFK out yet? No, they're still here. Huh. They finally realized that people didn't really like the fact that they were abandoning their own community. Whenever they AFK'd out from me. Okay, and they're wiping here. And they're done. That root actually saved me. Now they will have snowfall. But that's okay. We have stone hearth back. I'll head north once we wipe him here. GG. North and south have to be kept. Okay, let me just loot this. Get some. Let me head north. They got Ice Split Graveyard back, but we are going to go. But we are getting north and south back. Okay. Reinforce North Graveyard. Rogue, get Cold Tooth Mine. Okay, let's get this Munker here. Let me put my Rift down. Now, two Rogues here, let me just kill them. Summoning my Fell Hunter. I can just Rift this. Seconds. Okay, let's cap this. 30 seconds left. They're gonna try to interrupt, maybe? Nope. Oh, okay. Okay, now we push south. Alright, anyway. Alright, let's see. Good, so we've got south. Good, now let's reinforce Stonehearth Graveyard. Now, we do have a lead. Let's maintain it and expand it. Where's the fucking armor guy? Did they kill him? Hey, and they're dead. We got both mines now, so this should be a nice reinforcement bonus. But what we really need to get is Stonehearth Bunker. Are they being killed at Stonehearth Graveyard? Alright, let's see. Oh, no, they got Stonehearth Graveyard. So, let me just... Oops. Good, we got Icewing back. Now we just need Stonehearth. Focus, Stonehearth Bunker. Let's get Stonehearth Bunker. Cap Stonehearth Bunker. Okay, let me just put my rift down here. Now we can focus on the bunker. I'm charmed. All right, let's go. Into that bunker. I'll use my rift, and then we... Damn it. Focus Stonehearth Bunker, dudes. You don't think there is enough time? All right, fine, whatever. Let's focus. Fine. Let's focus Ice Blood Graveyard. Okay, push Ice Blood Graveyard. IBGY. Focus IBGY. Swapping to Plan B. Defense, focus Stonehearth Graveyard. Offense, get Ice Blood Graveyard. Let's get this. They're getting Belinda. We mage here. Let's kill him. CC him. All right. Okay. Right, so focus. More focus offense at IBGY. So we can hold the bridge, but we have to offset their reinforcements. TP as well, we need. Oh, they're coming. Here they come. And this is dead. And this dude's dead. They wiped on Belinda. Oh, hey, it's Cinco. But I didn't get a corruption off. How about they're going for Tower Point? Let's hop Tower Point. TP. Let me just get my rift down, then we can. Damn it, they got it. I can't interrupt that. It's not like, what do you call it? Thirteen seconds. Oh, good, we got Icewind Bunker back. Oh shit, they're pushing the graveyard. Let's get the graveyard. Oh crap, they got it. Focus, IBGY. That's what we have to focus. Let's focus on take ice, but grab graveyard, and then we'll move. Good. Now let's hold IBGY. And let's see. Defense cap I swing bunker. Offense focus IPGY and also get IPT. Okay, if you can't, fall back to Stormpike GY and hold the line. Hey, let's kill the commander here. Let's kill this commander here, so he'll no longer become a nuisance. Stormpike is a choke point. Let's focus. Come on, Commander, die. Good, he's dead. Perfect. And we got and we got IBJ. GG. That's one down. IBGY. IBGY. Defend IBGY. Once we get IBGY, we'll be able to... Oh, hey, and you're pushing them south. Good job. Once IBGY caps, we can safely push south. Good, we got the graveyard now. We should be able to establish a forward position to attack Tower Point. And see, now this is where the fun begins. Now, Stormpike Graveyard is a really strong choke point. So, we can probably handle south, and they can handle north. Let me Shadow Rift. Oh, actually, no. If I Shadow Rift, then they'll go to... DB North. Come on, guys. Defend the... Where is... Let me make some more health stones. Come on, guys, get DB North. Good. They got north. Good. And now we win. GG. Defense, focus. Don't let them cross the bridge. Offense will continue to push south. Now they'll probably get Iron Deep Mine. Make sure we don't lose TP. Anyway, but this would be an easy win now because they're being routed and. Yep, I'm coming to help at Snorlax Graveyard. Good, we once again got the mines. I'll make sure to grab the graveyard here. Grab it now, go. Oh shit. They got. All right, yeah. Shit. All right, anyway. Recap Ice Blood Graveyard. Crap, they're crossing the bridge? Damn it. Honestly, we technically just need two and plus Galv, then we can just turtle. They seem to be pushing in. Seconds. All right, 20 seconds, and then we got. Okay. Everyone on offense, go Galv. Hit Galv now. Galv dies, and we win. Alright, ready? After Galv, we all recall. Except for Rogues. Ready? Up. All right. How many in their base? Let's all recall and defend DBNB. Too many? How many is too many? Okay, never mind. Get the mines. See, now we might have to defend Belinda now. Okay, let's defend this tower right here. I see, they're focusing the graveyard. Dude, stop. Fit my things on one second, CD. All right, let's focus. Rush their base. Rush their base. Focus west and east. Now. Oh, shit. Fuck, no. I don't res their farming. Rush their base. Cap west and east. And please hurry. There's west, and we just need east. Oh, wait. We can pull. All in their base. Oh, wait, yeah, like, they can just pull. Fuck. Crap. Maybe I'll have to do a Shadow Rift. I'll do a reset. One second, dudes. One second. They're gonna try to 2 or 3 tower the up, or like 1 tower the boss. Okay, everyone recall. Okay. We need to wipe them. Wipe them. Use the trinket, dudes. Unfortunately, Horde mercs can't use it. Trinket. All right, they win. Okay. All right, close match.